Vital Polska, hello Eurovision fans, hello Junior Eurovision fans, it's time for the first song for this season for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest in Paris. It is called Somebody by Sour James from Poland. It's long time ago since my last reaction video. I did a summer break, so not many videos. For all the people who know me already, yes, I'm looking a bit different, more beard than usually. And for all the people who don't know me, I'm Marcel, I'm from Germany, and I react to the Eurovision Song Contest, to the Eurovision Song Contest, and I have many, many plans, maybe being in Italy, who knows, and I will be in Amsterdam in December and in April. So when you'd like to see more, subscribe me, and now let's get into it to the song. So let's go. Great voice, I love the dress. I mean, it's very like, reminds me of autumn, flowers, looks really beautiful. Great voice, by the way. Love her hair. With the orchestra. I can say we get much quality from Poland. The live vocals are always very, very good. Honestly, I was a bit surprised that the singer from last year didn't win, the little girl. I can't remember her name. Okay, now we have the Polish part here. As you know, at Junior Eurovision Song Contest, you have to sing in your own language as well. Okay, so we have background clappers. I hope they will sing, because then it would be maybe a bit senseless to have like background clappers. Never saw this, but very sweet. So I don't know the songs, but in Poland it's always good to have the lyrics in the background. It's much, much easier for me at that too. Very good live vocals here. So now the bridge. Wow. I think I would do a different with the dance, not dancing, even not dancing, just clapping. I would do something different in Paris, I don't know, but it's a bit distracting me because I don't see the sense doing this. And of course in Paris, you can do more with the LED and so on. Yeah. This is very sweet. Great song. Love the song. Love the voice of her. The staging. Okay, it's just a normal staging with a bit orchestra here. You can do much, I think, when you are in Paris using the LED and so on. It's just a normal like X Factor voice of Poland, Germany performance. So very normal performance. So not that special, but you don't have to, because here the song is important, the voice is important. So you can do much for Paris in December. She's great. I just know this song. I see it's a national final performance, so I don't know the other songs, if there's a better song or not. You can write down a comment if there's another song I should listen to. But Poland can be proud, as every year 2 times winning in a row. Then last year I think she was 6th in the end or 5th. That was a bit like a shock for many people. I didn't see this one coming. And again, I think it will be on the left side of the scoreboard, maybe going top 5. I have to listen to all the songs. This is the first song I'm listening to, and I think just 3 songs are out, so it's very difficult to say, is this a winner, top 5, top 10, I don't know. But well done Poland, Polska, as always, you can be proud, and I like the song. And as you know, this is the first song from the new season. I have to warm up a bit, but this is a good start. So what do you think about Sarah James? Are you happy with the selection here? Are you happy with the song and the voice and her? Write a comment under the video. What's your opinion? Do you like my videos? Then of course thumb up, and don't forget I will do many videos, as you know, to the reaction videos, to the Eurovision Song Contest, to the big Eurovision Song Contest. I will be in Italy. It is planned to be in the press center in Italy next year in May. It is planned to be in December, so it's already booked. So I will be in December in Amsterdam in this concert with many, many great acts and Eurovision in concert. So, so many plans and ranking videos. So don't miss any of the videos I'm doing. So subscribe my channel. You find this red button under the videos, so click on it. And the bell, and you don't miss any videos. Polska from Germany, well done. Thank you for this great song, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.